Open your favorite browser. Kali Linux. Download ISO. Click the first link. Here up download Kali Linux. Here click Kali Linux 64 installer. It will start to download. Then copy this link. Go to your favorite browser, paste it, download, click download, it will start to download. Close. After downloading, open that, down, close, down, down, it will extract. Then minimize all, it will preparing to install. Click that. It's still preparing to install. Wait some more time. Now, next. Accept next. Next, 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 it will start to install. Wait for some more minutes. It will take some time. Open license icon. Go to your download folder. Down the text. Copy second link or first link. Paste it there. Then finish. Then go to VMware workstation. Open that. It will take some time. Then maximize, create a new virtual machine. Click that. Next. Down, click down one. Next. Then click Linux. Down, click Ubuntu. Then next, then give any name for that, your choice. I'm giving Kali Linux. Next. Next. sorry, click single virtual machine, that single file. Next, finish. Has been created. Now edit virtual machine settings. Click that. Then CVD or the DVD. Click that. Down. Browse that Kali Linux you have downloaded. No. That file. You open that. Okay, then power on this virtual machine is there. Now click that. Now it is power oning that. Maximize that. Graphical install. Click that. It is loading. English, then your country, continue, then American English. It is downloading, wait for some time. Then give your host name. Continue. Give your full username. Then give your username account. Then password. Keep that. Continue. Then start to install. Next, continue, continue, continue like that. Yes. Continue. Then continue. Then yes. And continue. Then download the dev option is there now. Continue. Continue. Press Kali index first one. Enter. Enter. Then give your username and password. Login. Now your virtual machine is ready to use.